My name's Darren Latham, and it was my pleasure to sculpt the new plastic Sister of Battle, Amalia Novena. It was really exciting to be involved on this project, especially the first miniature as well. And with it being such an iconic illustration to work from, that was just a great opportunity for a sculptor to show what he can do, really. The challenge was getting all of the details that were on that illustration onto a miniature. It's really difficult because some of those need to be reproportioned, but getting those details onto such a small miniature, but still making sure that they all went on there. So you can see when the miniature's next to the illustration that some have changed in scale, some of the positions have slightly moved, but I'm still trying to retain the essence and the attitude of the illustration was retaining all of those elements, so it's identifiable as that piece. The first thing I wanted to get right was the pose for the miniature, because the attitude had to be right for the pose. And the other challenge was sculpting the back of the miniature. Because the illustration doesn't have a back, as soon as I turned the model around and started sculpting the back, I was like, okay, what do I do now? So I had to basically do some of what the illustrator did there. Some of what Carl did was place some of those elements which were featured on the front, and then put some more around the back. So there's another icon, more pouches, more rosary beads, another loincloth, things that match the elements that are on the front that Carl Kapinski put on his illustration. Another part of sculpting the miniature, which I really enjoyed, was doing the base. Ben Jefferson, my miniatures manager, asked me to do a sculptural base for her, so put her in a scene, just to give her some context. So the convent that she's in, there was a tile floor with some candles and some roses and, you know, petals and things that you would imagine would feature all around the convent of a Sister of Battle. So that was a really fun thing to do. The miniature's got a very stoic pose, and she's got a very stern attitude, I think, especially within her face. So I added the scar and tried to really, you know, match what was going on there, but in miniature form. Brian Nelson did some really great groundwork on the Saint Celestine, which is an amazing miniature, and he also did the seraphim which go with her. And then Martin Footit did some groundwork and some concepts based from that for this upcoming Sister of Battle release. And then I was lucky enough to be able to take some of that work and incorporate that into this miniature. So the power armor is updated, it's more sleek, it fits the aesthetic of the Sisters of Battle. And you can see there's a difference in size and, you know, some scaling there as well. They just look great, the whole range looks fantastic. Can't wait for you guys to see what's coming out. It's gonna be brilliant.